starring June Lockhart, Hugh Riley, John Provost as Timmy, and, of course, Lassie.
Lassie, come out. I'm tired of this. Every night, the same thing, a big hassle, just because you don't like vitamins. Lassie Martin, I'll give you the three to come out. One, two, three. Now sit down. Lassie, why do you make such a big fuss over such a little pill? Here we go. Swallow it. Mom, do you think she'll be all right?
Why shouldn't she be?
Well, I mean, having puppies, well, it's a big thing.
Oh, she's had puppies before. She's strong and healthy. I'm sure she'll be just fine.
It'll be pretty soon, but I wish it was over.
The best thing that you can do for Lassie is just to be a calm and serene master. Now, why don't you give it a try?
Okay, Mom, I'll try.
Good night, dear.
Night, Mom.
Good night, girl.
Lassie, I'm gonna be calm and serene. But you stop being such a problem. Lassie. Look, it's the eagle. I wonder what she's doing around here.
Well, maybe she wants to take a look at that goose she hatched a while back.
Think so?
Oh, could be.
Well, what are we waiting for? I got a surprise for you. Come on. You better stay here, girl. Said, you're gonna have puppies and you have to take it easy. any place. Where have you been? We're not going any place. You come back here.
Why don't you find out what she wants to show you? It might be important.
You know what the doc said.
Well, just don't let her run.
Okay, I'll go with you. But we're gonna walk, do you hear? Walk. What you wanted to show me, the eagle. She's caught in a coyote trap. They're all around her. I'll spring them so we don't get caught.
The dog's in perfect shape. Never been in better health in all of her life. Shouldn't have any trouble at all whelping. But what are we going to do about you?
Me?
You're nervous, cranky. You keep it up, you'll worry yourself right into bed.
That's what Mom keeps telling me all the time.
When do you think the puppies will be born?
Anytime now.
Is there anything else we should do for her?
No, nothing. Just keep her close to the house, keep up with the vitamin pills, that's all. Well, I've got to be on my way.
Thank you for coming by.
Good afternoon.
All right, Lassie. Vitamin time. Here we go again.
Now, Timmy.
I know. Be calm. Be serene. I will. I will. I will.
No, girl. You're staying here. Sorry.
In all the places she likes.
I had no idea she could get your bedroom window open. I only left it open just a few inches so your room wouldn't be stuffy.
Well, you didn't mean it to happen, Mom.
Well, next time I won't be so careless. Come in.
Sheriff Miller sent me, ma'am. He had to go to Capital City. So far, we haven't had much luck. Sheriff called in the men because there's not much we can do in the dark. But if Lassie doesn't come back tonight, we'll start out the first thing in the morning.
Thanks, sir.
It's the best we can do, Timmy.
Thank you.
Gee, Mom.
Oh, Timmy.
Ha ha!
Puppies for a long time. I'm worn out.
Well, now our only problem is getting Lassie and her new family home.
There won't be any problem, Mom. Aren't they cute, Mom?
Yes, dear, they are.
How do you like these, Mrs. Eagle?
Just as pretty as your goose.